had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Days go by.
Some kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Thank you.
is the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the key is a pretty unreliable system. Cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go if they see fit.
Fucked. corner of your belt, you'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Come on, then.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Come on, get over here!
Thank you. No!
Thank you. Thank you.
Say, don't you remember? They call me Al. It was Al all the time.
Darling Marsha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see a little girl crawling up this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this zone. We look for you, but if you find it, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The call to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Listen to me! This